is to make sure the principal or the cafeteria worker or whoever it is that's dealing with your kid, that they are accountable to what their job is supposed to be. I think that's the biggest thing. I mean, we have jobs and our bosses hold us accountable.
Mm-hmm.
You know, we can't get a paycheck without being accountable. So I think that's the way that, a parent has to look at the administrator at that school, no matter who it is, from the cafeteria worker to the principal.
But sometimes, Johnny, parents are intimidated by that. I mean, they go into the school and the principal is rude to them, or the teacher is rude to them and looks at them like they have three heads or something, or they have lice in their hair or something like that. And in this case, what do we tell parents? Hang in there and make sure you still demand respect?
No, I say I would go and address them to go to talk with the PTA and have them reach out to organizations like our organization or ALI or Educational Law Center or any other other organizations, and so that you're not fighting by yourself. I think a lot of parents, you know, get angry and just attack it by themselves. And sometimes you have to do it as a group, and then you have to have a good organization behind you to help you to fight it. And then that way, they'll feel better at the end.
And there's nothing wrong with working together with folks. The problem is how do parents find time to work with other parents? And I guess it's just a matter of priorities. You're going to have to make the time, which means sometimes you're going to be eating late and not as healthy as you'd like to be eating, and your children you're going to be dragging out with you. So these are all issues that we have to pay attention to as parents, but it must be done, because if we don't do it today, okay, we may not always, and I love saying this, we may not always get what we pay for, but we will pay for what we do.
Exactly.
Or don't.
Exactly.
So we have to be very careful there. Is that correct?
I agree with you 110%.
How does someone reach you about following up with you if they want to know about the SIG grant, school improvement grants? How does they reach your organization, Johnny?
They can. Our organization is located at 569 Martin Luther King Boulevard. Our phone number is 973-242-3555.
Okay.
Or you can email me at jlattner07@gmail.com.
Okay, so the phone number again is
973-242-3555. Or you can call 973-960-3355.
And jlattner07@gmail.com. Well, we certainly want to thank you for having this discussion with us. It is important that parents do know what's going on with and the direction of Newark and concerning the school improvement grants, as well as the new high school requirements. So we want all of our children to graduate. We want them all to go on and be able to stand on two legs strong,
yes,
go on to a two-year college, a four-year college, go on and become homeowners and host of television shows.
Exactly.
And
community
organizers and superintendents and all the good stuff that, yes, we hope for them. So we hope you as a community will stay tuned to the Village Drum as we bring you more important news about issues going around, evolving around education and the community as a whole, because it takes a village to raise a child, and working together is what?
Better than working alone.
Working together is better than working alone, and we love that, and thank, yes, you again, Johnny Lattner, for being with us, and community, we love you. Please stay with us and watch this show so you can learn more and more and more and empower ourselves, because it's all about community empowerment, and we love that, don't we?
Yes, we do.
We're not beggars. We are kings and queens, and the sons of kings and queens, and the daughters of kings and queens, so therefore, we must act like kings and queens. Equip ourselves with armor of power and understand that this is called community empowerment.
Exactly.
And we thank our community organizer, Johnny Lattner, once again with the ONAC organization.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank
and
you.
Good evening, Village People.
Walking around with their heads in the sky. City's ablaze in the summertime.
No, the beat goes on.
Revolution, got control the sound of soul. Shooting rockets to the moon, kids growing up too soon. Politicians say more taxes will solve everything.
And the band.